SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our Portrait Orientation Lock iPhone 14 video. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Normally, when you're holding your phone in the portrait orientation and then you switch it to the landscape orientation, the content on the screen is going to change to accommodate that. This is due to a setting called Portrait Orientation Lock. Normally, the portrait orientation lock is turned off, which allows you to make that change. But if you would like to keep your phone in the portrait orientation, then you can enable the portrait orientation lock by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. That opens the control center. Then you just need to tap on this little button that looks like a lock icon with a circle around it. Then you'll see that portrait orientation lock is on. So if I were to go back into Safari and I turn the phone into the landscape orientation, it's going to remain in the portrait orientation. Once you're done using the phone in the portrait orientation lock, then you just need to go back to the control center and then you can tap on the lock icon and it'll say that portrait orientation lock is off. And then you can go back and the phone will start rotating again.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.